are going to worship with. And Father, thank you, Lord, that you're enjoying the praises of your people, oh God. Thank you, Lord, that the people who come in this house, Lord, are not anymore the same as they go out, oh God. Because we are blessed when we come in and blessed when we go out. Hallelujah. If you will just sing first. I believe that in this place, as we gather, there are some of us who are confused. And we have confusion in the decision making. There are things that we wanted to decide, but we're not certain, we're not sure what kind of decision making that we're going to do. Because one of the very difficult things in life is the decision making. Because once you decide, you have to walk on it. You have to live on it. Hallelujah. But the Lord says in Proverbs, we're encouraged. In Proverbs, he says that love and faithfulness never leave you. Bind them around your neck. Write them on the tablet of your heart. Then you will win favor and good name in the sight of God. Amen. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, acknowledge Him and He will make your path straight. Hallelujah. Thank you for reminding us of what? That every time there is confusion of God, we will not lean on our own understanding of God. So that we'll be able to decide, Lord, for the best thing that you want us to decide, every decision making that we have. We have to be guided by you, Lord. And it's why we are here today. We seek your face, O God. We seek you first in your righteousness. Hallelujah.